Welcome to the New Brunswick Country Showcase, featuring Kevin Nielsen, Natalie Thibodeau, Velvet Touch, Jordan Brown, Amy Dow, Sam Johnston, Cynthia Hall, and Anita Curran. Welcome and enjoy.
Was Jordan Brown with All My Rowdy Friends Are Coming Over Tonight, a song written and performed by Hank Williams Jr. in 1984. Hey everyone, I'm Richard Jones from New Country 92.3. I'll be your host with this being the first in our New Brunswick Country Showcase virtual series featuring some of the best songs of the 1980s. This program made possible by funding from the province of New Brunswick through the Heritage and Culture Program. Special thanks to the city of Fredericton, New Brunswick Country Showcase members support small business, and thanks for buying local during the COVID-19 pandemic. Jose Cuervo is a song written and originally recorded by Cindy Jordan in 1982 to mediocre success, but Shelley West's version reached number one in 1983. Here's Natalie Thibodeau.
All the cowboys, did I shoot out the lights? Did I dance on the bar? Did I start any fights? I beside me. Was he awful cute, but how'd I get his shirt on? I had too much tequila last night. Jose Cuervo, you are a friend of mine. I'd like to drink you with a little salt and lime. Did I kiss all the cowboys? Did I shoot out the lights? Did I dance on the bar? Did I start any fights? All those little shooters, how I love to drink them down. Come on, bartender, let's have another round. Well, the music's playing and my spirits are high. Tomorrow might be painful, but tonight we're gonna fly. Jose Cuervo, you are a friend of mine. I like to drink you with a little salt and lime. Every time we get together, I sure have a good time. You're my friend, you're the best. Salt and lime. Did I kiss all the cowboys? Did I shoot out the lights? Did I dance on the bar? Did I start any fights? Jose Cuervo, you are a friend of mine. Thank you very much.
But you know, yes, you know, that it's just mine.
Natalie Thibodeau with Janie Fricke's Always Have, Always Will. That went to number one for 1 week in 86 and spent 14 weeks on the country chart. We'll be thanking our sponsors as the show rolls along. All of us at New Country 92.3, so proud to be the radio partner of the New Brunswick Country Showcase. Also, special thanks to Nielsen's Heating and Ventilation, located in Lincoln, New Brunswick. Over her career, Holly Dunn recorded 26 singles and 12 music videos. Sadly, Holly passed away in 2016 at the young age of 59. With her greatest hit, Daddy's Hands, here's Anita Curran.
Maybe you waltz when the light's down low. I can go be dancing when they close the door.
That was the former backup group for the New Brunswick Country Showcase, Velvet Touch, with the Judd song, Girls Night Out. Now that song, released in January of 85 as the second single from the album Why Not Me, was their third number one hit on the country chart. The single went to number one for 1 week and spent a total of 14 weeks on that chart. We would like to thank Riverbend Log Homes, located at 79 Carlton Drive in Nakawick, for their continued support, and CarStar Collision Center, now with two locations in Fredericton. Mickey Gilly learned how to play piano from his cousin Jerry Lee Lewis as he grew up just across the Mississippi River from Lewis. Gilly and Lewis both played as children with their other cousin Jimmy Swaggart. With Gilly's 1981 hit, here's Kevin Nielsen.
You give your hand to me, and I can say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, though you don't know me. No, you don't know the one of you at night, and long to kiss your lips, and hope to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been, though you don't know me. That you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy. You'll never, never know the one that loves you so. That you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy. soul, though you don't know me.
Special thanks to Downtown Fredericton, representing the downtown business community and a proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for several years. And thanks to A.L. Gullison, DKI of Fredericton, for their continued support. Time to pay homage now to one of our own, Anne Murray. Anne was born in Spring Hill, Nova Scotia in 1945. And during her 40-year career, she sold over 55 million copies of pop, country, and adult contemporary music. She was the first Canadian female solo singer to reach number one on the U.S. charts and the first to earn a gold record for one of her signature songs, Snowbird. With a remake of an earlier Monkees song, here's Amy Dow.
Wipe the sleep out of our eyes.
Amy Dow with Reba's Little Rock, released in June of 86 as the second single from the album Whoever's in New England. The song reached number one on the Billboard Hot Country Singles and Tracks chart in late 1986. Once again, we'd like to thank On the Vine, located on Hickey Road in St. John, and Napa Auto Pro on Prospect Street in Fredericton. From a Jack to a King was originally a crossover hit for artist Ned Miller, who also wrote Dark Moon, A Falling Star, and many other country songs. His 1957 version was a mediocre success. However, Ricky Van Shelton's version reached number one in 1988. Here's Sam Johnston.
I'm a jack to a king, loneliness to a wedding ring, played an ace and I won a queen, walked away with your heart. From a jack to a king, no regrets, I sacked the cards last night, Lady Luck played her hand in flight. Made me king of your heart. In just a little while, I thought that I might lose the game. And just in time, I saw the twinkle in her eye. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring. Played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart. Just a little while, I thought that I might lose the game. And just in time I saw the twinkle in your eye. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring, played an ace and I won a queen, made me king of your heart. If I were a potter and you are. You're all that I would wish for if I wished upon a star. An angel sent from heaven knew everything was good. You're perfect just the way you are. I wouldn't change if I could.
Sam Johnston with I Wouldn't Change You If I Could, a song originally recorded by country singer Jim Ingens in 1959 that was later more successfully recorded by American country star Ricky Skaggs. Special thanks to Paradise Pools in Woodstock, New Brunswick, and Kobe Basics on Prospect Street, Fredericton, for their continued support. Highway 101 was an American country band founded in 1986 by Paulette Carlson on lead vocals, Jack Daniels on guitar, Curtis Stone, bass and mandolin, and Scott Cactus Moser on drums. With their mega hit from 1987, here's Cynthia Hall.
Thank you. So much passion turned to pain. The sun still shines most of the time. Did you know the sun shines when it rains? I've been
Touch with a beautiful rendition of High Sierra, originally performed by Dolly Parton, Emmylou Harris, and Linda Ronstadt on an album they called Trio. Our thanks go out to TRC Tom, and thank you to Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals, a proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for over 10 years. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's show and will join us again here on Rogers TV in November for another virtual showcase featuring John and Jean Maunder, Anissa Stone, Jenny Lynn LeBlanc, Lily Alexander, Erdie and Julie Price, and Pat Como. To close the show tonight, we're going to put our two backup groups together for a collaboration of the Bellamy Brothers and Forrester Sisters. Thanks for joining us.
It's all those subtle looks and that scorching kiss, and I say,
too much is not enough, too much is not enough, too much is not enough for your love, love, love. Too much is not enough, too much is not enough, too much is not enough for your love, love, love.
But your mind won't let my body quit. I just keep thinking about that flashy smile and everything that goes with it. Melting in your hand,
I can't resist you, can't control you, could never leave you, just wanna hold you.
Too much is not enough, too much is not enough, too much is not enough for your love, love, love. Too much is not enough, too much is not enough, too much is not enough.